foremost, I would like to express my greatest gratitude to the Almighty, because with His blessings we have all managed to successfully launch the very first of its kind One World Pongal Festival 2015 in Asia Pacific University, organized by the Indian Culture and Youth Society.
When I left this place last night, there was nothing here. And when I came here this morning, there's a lot here which I couldn't recognize. I didn't quite know whether I'm coming to the right place. Once again, congratulations to the team that put this together, and thank you so much for all those who supported us from RTM, the Indian High Commission, and the Ministry of Health.
Pongal is something which unites everybody and brings people together. And being a harvest festival, it also is a period for what we call the process of purification and the process of rejuvenation. It's a process of rejuvenation. Because as you know, land is still, and then you plow, then you put the seedlings, then it grows, then you harvest, then the land is put to rest, is rejuvenated, and then replanted again for the next season.
Like a ball.